Good morning, everyone. Today we're gonna do 1 minute of fresh homemade ice cream that you can use all summer. I already did a small batch and now I'm gonna show you what you can need. Using watermelon fresh, you can put some milk or water if you want to. Frozen banana, frozen strawberry, and frozen peach. Why you need to use the banana? Just to make the constants so it doesn't froze when you put in the water. As you can see, I already did my first batch here and it's like nice smooth. I just need to keep it like 6 or 8 hours in the freezer. So now I'm going just to put everything in, and I have this hand mix, and then we're gonna mix them all. I'll show it to you in a second. So I did first the watermelon with the lemon, it was the banana, and then after I'll add the strawberry and the peach. Here we go. I'll put for you the recipe in the comment. See you soon.